Hi guys, and welcome back to another video. Today we are doing part 3 of the Liverpool career mode. Let's get into it. So we are doing the Carabao Cup second round. So let's get into our first game of the episode. And it is against Preston in round 2 here in the Carabao Cup. If you saw in the first episode, we looked at our objectives. And one of our... No, that's FA Cup we've got to win. But it doesn't say get anywhere in the Carabao Cup, but I would like to win the Carabao Cup if we can, so... I would like to get 2 trophies. I don't want to get, like, it would be good if we get, like 4 or something, like all the trophies, but like I don't think I'm aiming for that in the first season. So we're against Preston, professional difficulty, so let's get into it. And Dyke, Fabinho, Mane, go on, go on Mane. He was tackled.
I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own right, but
it goes out for a corner. Salah tries to cross it in. So corner, Alexander Arnold takes it.
He's put in the corner.
It's headed away, and now it's Jordan Henderson. It's cleared out for a throw-in to us. Alexander Arnold, Henderson. Firmino!
Keeper can deal with that.
Could have got his first goal in the Carabao Cup there, but no. He's not getting it.
For Liverpool today. 2 in his previous match. Really helped his team then.
Right, so really, not even is Ronaldo through to Mane. Mane on the wing. Crosses it in. These kinds of attacks. Oh, it's blocked, and it goes out for another corner.
Corner's taken. It is a corner.
I'd say it's all us so far, like attacking wise. Like they've not had a shot, I don't think.
Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful.
So, yeah. Come on, we need the ball.
Oh, what a touch by the defender.
We blocked it.
He was so quick to get
but they could have scored there, you know.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position.
Mane! Oh! I've never seen a player in FIFA do that. I press circle. As soon as it came in for a first timer, and he fluffed it.
Trying to find an opening. Not panicking.
Oh, Salah nearly got there, but he didn't. Oh, playing some long passes, Preston, to get up the field. Goes out for a throw into us, though.
Tried to play it into the wide areas, and they couldn't find the player that they were trying to pick out. Wijnaldum.
We're doing decent so far in the season, I would say.
Good work, really, to read the...
I wouldn't say we're doing amazing, because like, we've drawn a game, we've won a game, we've lost a game.
Pearson.
But,
Robinson.
I suppose you can't win every game, can you? So...
A bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that.
Right, Mane, come on. Oh. I feel like that always happens when I'm running down the wing. I just get barged. Show the barge.
Jordan Henderson. Mohamed Salah.
Ah, unlucky. In for another tackle. Come on.
Gallagher. Made sure the pass wasn't completed.
Right, Firmino.
Quick reaction time here.
Ooh.
The goalkeeper. And he heads it out
right.
For a throw-in.
It's a throw-in to us again. Wijnaldum. Fabinho.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Brown. Break quickly when they get possession.
Oh, they're breaking. No, don't counter tackles, please.
Added minutes. Taking on the defenders. Jordan Henderson. Mohamed Salah.
Oh, if that actually went through his legs or something, that would have been sick. But, guys, it's half time. Liverpool now, Preston now.
Good action in the English League Cup in the first 45 minutes. Second half starts now.
I think one or two players surprised us actually how well they played in that first half. They'll be delighted.
Great interception.
Good tackle.
He's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Why now?
Right.
Henderson. It goes out wide again. Henderson.
Oh, we nearly got that. But, guys, 51 minutes in, it's still 0-0. Mane. Wijnaldum. Oh, yeah, it's a goal kick because Wijnaldum volleyed it. I thought the defender got a tiny touch, but apparently not.
Comes to mind about his first half. What do you think, Alan?
He worked hard enough, but just didn't come off for him. But he's got another half to put things right.
Right, Mane. Come on.
Goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger.
It's our ball. What?
Deflected out.
I don't get that, but okay. It's their ball. And we now have to try and tackle.
Brown.
And they made a fatal error, and now Firmino's on the attack.
Good vision.
Salah.
Mohamed Salah.
And it's Liverpool 1, Preston 0. We have finally got the goal that we needed. Mohamed Salah.
Yeah, we don't always get what we expect, but
so we are leading Preston in round 2 of the Carabao Cup.
So Liverpool have that lead
in the second half here. Van Dijk.
Well read by the defender. Well, we're 2/3 of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go.
If you guys saw the last episode with the one game we played, we won against Brighton, we won 4-1 against them. So that was a very good first Premier League win.
Coming up for you on EA Sports.
So our next game is against Leicester in the Premier League. Now that's going to be quite tough.
Leicester City.
Yeah, a lot of people have been talking about this one. Looking forward to it.
Well, we've been speaking. Lovely, incisive pass.
Come on.
Looking for teammates in the middle.
Ah.
Trying to find a way through here. Probing
Come on.
Away.
You are not getting through our defence, Preston. It's not happening.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
We are actually going to get through your defence once again because we are leading so far. We have already got through your defence and scored. The question is, can you do it to us? I hope not. But the unexpected can happen.
Harmlessly through to the keeper.
Alisson. Back to Matip, who plays it to Robertson.
Fabinho. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go.
Boom.
Going forward well. Wijnaldum couldn't keep it.
Right, guys, so about
just
10 minutes left.
The line here, Liverpool.
Yeah, they're actually trying to get another goal.
11-ish. Really, yeah, it's 11 minutes left.
Well, we're in
now,
the last of the game, but we're still on the edge of the
seat. And we won the so. How is it that close? I mean, it's kind of close, I guess. They're doing decent.
McGuire. And that will be
it's a goal kick. It's a goal kick for us.
It's noticeable that the home supporters.
Oh, you kidding me? You kidding me, Robertson? Why do you need to do that? Good tackle, Matip.
Fearful, perhaps, that this team might lose it.
Well, they won't want to give anything silly away. The opposition are chasing
oh,
the ball.
Oh, great ball through to Salah.
Trying to get back into this match.
It's a corner now.
It's a corner. Right,
there.
Come on.
And it's going to be a substitution now for Matip.
It's another corner, okay. 88 minutes play, guys, it's 1-0. Keita, is that Keita or that? I think that's Matip. Wijnaldum, that's Wijnaldum. Sorry, guys, if I'm getting some players wrong. I sometimes don't recognise them. Oh, are you kidding me? Come on. 1-0. Last minute goal. Literally last minute goal from Preston. They've deserved that, honestly. Right, so we have drawn after 90 minutes, so it goes to penalties. I missed.
Here's the next penalty taken.
We could honestly get knocked out second round, honestly.
I don't think he really fancied
they missed
it.
As well.
On his face beforehand, didn't feel with confidence.
Stepped up.
Right, Salah scored at least.
So next up to take the penalty.
We're leading. Come on.
And it is a goal in the
they also scored.
They haven't questioned that run up. Up he comes for the penalty.
That missed.
Well, he scored.
Oh.
No problem.
I've not. Right. Come on, Alisson. You can do this.
Well, the stutter was okay.
I went to the right.
To step up. Goalkeeper a bit embarrassed. He's died.
Straight down the middle.
Fantastic save.
I've saved.
So
get in.
Turns to this player.
If I score, score we win.
It's as simple as that.
We've won. We are off to Carabao Cup round 3. Yes. We won the penalty shootout 4-2. What a game. So that was our first game. We won it against Preston. Man City won Sheffield United. Man U won Burton. Bolton lost to West Brom. Yeah, I couldn't read the others. But so far, where are we in the league? We're sixth. It's okay, it's okay. I need to see something. I just really need to, so come on, where are you? You're here. He's shortlisted, so we're gonna try and sign players like this, but yeah, if we can. Made any signings, have we? Yeah. And Alan Robertson, Alisson. Made anything? No, not at the moment, I don't think. Right, so let's just get through this because it's kind of annoying at times. You know what? I'm gonna, you guys know if you've been watching this series what I'm gonna do. Yes. Get in. Right. So we are now away against Leicester. Let's do this. Let's get another 3 points in the bag. Alright, so I think our next game is Tottenham or something. Yeah, I think it said that will be tough. Tough game. Some games will be very tough, guys, but we just have to, I guess, try and win them. Especially when it's quite a high difficulty.
Today, as we say, a very warm welcome to you at the King Power Stadium. Alongside me is Alan Smith.
Because I sometimes practice a tiny bit on lower difficulty. But
two teams that have enjoyed decent starts, quite high up in the table, the both of them, and I'm expecting a really exciting clash.
So that I kind of get the hang of the really easy ones, and then I expect what the heart bubbles are going to be like.
Jamie Vardy is the lone striker today.
But so far Leicester absolutely dominating. And they nearly made that 1-0 already, 6 minutes in.
Now Van Dijk. Joel Matty.
Honestly, if we just play possession game,
he could be the star turn for Liverpool today.
He could get a point or something.
Bit more of the same. We'll go down a treat.
Right.
I think, Alan, the home team need a win. A couple of draws in their last two games. It's slightly unsatisfactory.
Yeah. Well, I think they do need that win just to give them a bit of confidence, which they've been lacking over the last two.
Right. Come on.
To Robertson. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Right.
Roberto Firmino. In comes the challenge. Slipping it through.
That's not in penalty area. A red as well.
Here's a chance for the lead because he's given a penalty.
Well, what a silly challenge, and that might just tip this match in the favour of the team that's won it.
And scores.
I pressed to dive. Right, guys, so it's Leicester 1, Liverpool 0. We are losing. Again.
Let you down from 12 yards, certainly didn't there.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
It's honestly annoying at times.
Good control builder. It's a good cross. Trying to cross it, and in the end, a bit of a waste, I think. Wijnaldum. Now Sadio Mane. Presented possession to the opposition now.
Right.
Tielemans, good vision here. In on the goalkeeper. Shot on. Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed. You see the deflection there, corner.
They're definitely winning this game, like 10 men situation.
He's in again. Not this time, not a second goal. The goalkeeper sorted that.
Yeah, well played the keeper there because he was second favourite. And he did
good vision. And he could get away here. It was a good looking cross, but in the end it didn't turn out to be effective for his team.
There was danger,
but he's cleared it.
Still losing.
Being closed down.
By a lot.
Henderson. Henderson with a sloppy piece of play. Cut that out.
Well, not by that much, only by one, but come on, equalise. Salah, that was your chance.
Real opening, but they've dealt with it.
They could easily be level
now, couldn't they? Oh, he gave that away, Maddison. He could have got that. Now Vardy, don't. Please.
Put in from the wide area. Jordan Henderson.
Come on.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. It's a decent delivery from the wide area.
Oh, are you kidding me?
Positive outcome from it. Nobody could turn it in.
Guys, let me know what difficulty I should do this series on as well.
In the first half, and it's not
because I am honestly quite bad. This is professional difficulty, so.
It's great. Vardy. Comes in strongly. Jordan Henderson. Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
Feels like legendary. I played on legendary in Ultimate.
Great.
before. They're seriously unbelievably hard. But let me know what difficulty you want me to play on in these career modes, because obviously we want to win stuff.
Now this looks promising. He's got his shot off now. Shot blocked here. And it's a corner now.
Right, so it's a corner to them.
Only partially away from danger. And that's half time.
So it's half time, 1-0 to them. Gonna try and make it
it's a very good interception.
1-1.
Opportunity in a wider area.
Come on.
Fabinho.
We gotta equalise.
Coming in as a group in midfield, not as individuals, to win the ball back.
Come on, we can do this. We can do this, baby.
But not out of harm's way. Down on the bench, some activity for Leicester. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half? Lovely, incisive pass.
Come on. Are you kidding me?
Indeedy.
Madison's on it now. Played to Sherwell.
It's not really a way.
I think that's
Jordan Henderson. Coming up for you on EA Sports. Don't forget,
right,
don't miss this, the coverage of the Premier League fixture.
So
it comes up for Leicester City.
Let's try and win this game, because
look forward to joining you in the country for it. Well, he has cleared the danger. Now Sadio Mane. Strong, powerful clearance. Henderson. On to Salah. When they're challenged like this, all they can do is just clear their lines, no more.
Come on.
What about Liverpool's next game?
Yeah, Tottenham, yeah. Next game.
And judging by the way that they've been playing, they're really evenly matched. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition. Could be dangerous.
Free kick.
Now, what's the referee going to do here?
Straight red for them as well.
Straight away, you knew he'd made up his mind, went to the pocket, no arguments.
I'm going to go for this, guys.
There's an air of anticipation for this kind of free kick and this kind of player.
I didn't mean to do that.
And the goalkeeper
read
the direction well. I don't think there was any doubt from the player's point of view. He wanted to join Barcelona. The clubs have agreed the deal is completed.
Well, he doesn't come cheap. About £60 million, but he is the kind of player that can make a difference.
They've signed De Jong from Barca.
The shot's on.
So guys, two red cards, 0-0. No, 1-0 even, not 0-0. I don't know why I said 0-0. But we've still got time to equalise, hopefully.
Mark Albright. Swung in by Mark Albright. Oh, very easy
right,
for the
so it's thrown over to Mane. Now to Fabinho. Back to Fabinho.
Mohamed Salah.
Henderson.
Just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Oh, are you kidding me? Jordan Henderson is injured. Why?
Mark Albright.
You're going to pay for injuring him. You're going to pay. Oh, we're going to pay. Yeah, I think Leicester have got 3 points here. I don't see we coming back from this. I don't see we coming back from this, guys.
Good piece of anticipation. This is not looking good for Liverpool. Minutes tick on.
Of course it's not.
Continue to trail. Thought they would do better than this in the second half, but they're still struggling in this match. Will be a throw
in
off that player there, Mark Albright, and 5 minutes remaining. Ricardo Pereira, given away untidily by Leicester.
Roberto Firmino, Jordan Henderson
came in with a challenge and the ball broke free. Tielemans.
Right, guys, so it's looking like a 2-0 win for Leicester here. Don't know why I keep on saying 0-0. At least if we could get one, please. Oh, no. So we 2-0 defeat against Leicester. Quite bad there. But, guys, I'm going to down the difficulty a tiny bit because I don't think we're going to be winning anything in this career mode if this is going to happen. So where's the sense? Where are the settings? If you can hear that, it's just my mum shouting if me and Emily are okay. So yeah, all our players are really low on like stuff, so I'm gonna put Caterham there. Origi maybe instead of Firmino. Right, so guys, I'm just trying to find this settings bit. Oh, it's here, it's here. So, amateur. Duh. Right, so guys, let's get into the third and final game of the episode. Which is against Tottenham. And then next episode, guys, we will be starting our Champions League journey. Which is insane. I love the Champions League. It's so good. Like, if we win the Champions League, oh my God, we'll like be happy. So, yeah. Let's get into the game. Whoa, Salah, random.
It's a privilege to be here today for this very special fixture. The interest has been enormous.
Right, so the third and final game of the episode, let's get into it.
How will Liverpool do today?
It hasn't been the best of starts for them, has it, Martin? A team that we all expected. So maybe finish as champions. Good news is that we're still early on in this season and they have got a chance starting today to make amends and show some of their better form.
Right, well, in the Premier League, so let's start that form.
Between Tottenham and Liverpool has produced some really remarkable games. Welcome to the latest edition. I'm Martin Tyler and alongside me is Alan Smith.
Yeah, it's been interesting. Excellent vision.
Oh, what a ball. Through to Salah, one-on-one with the keeper. And that is blocked now for a corner. Virgil van Dijk.
Oh, he's done that plenty of times before.
Pressure on, another corner. In goes the corner.
Van Dijk.
Goalkeeper hangs on.
Alright, so by Lloris. Guys, our next game is against PSG in the Champions League. So, yeah. That'll be hard.
Dele Alli.
Right, so it's through to Origi, Fabinho, or trying to do a bit of skill there with Fabinho. Wait, guys, I'm going to try and score this. Nope. What was that?
Sadio Mane for the opening goal too.
His teammates thought he'd put them in the lead there.
I don't know what that was, guys.
Being closed down. In quickly. Jordan Henderson. Mohamed Salah can go in from here. Whipped in from the wide area.
Keita.
Well, they kept up the pressure.
Unlucky.
We're
putting pressure on now. Tottenham here.
Looking to clip it into the middle. The defender getting in the way. Now here's a chance from winning the ball.
Henderson.
With a chance to go into the lead now. That's a spectacular miss.
The person clipped his heels out the back. Wait, is Henderson still playing even when he's injured? Oh, he's not injured anymore. Okay. Right. So, let's do this.
Absolutely on top of his game. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. It's offside.
It's offside, are you kidding me? So guys, 24 minutes in, it's still 0-0. An offside call was just made.
Henderson guiding it through. Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
Mane!
Cool.
That was near the top corner, that. If he smashed that in. If he smashed that in. But anyways, guys, this is... if you're wondering what part this is, it is part 3. Just in case you don't know, it's part 3 of the Liverpool career mode. I will be doing a lot more career modes in the future, just saying. And Henderson has just scored from the volley, from the corner. He was smashed in. And I think that's like his third goal this season in the Premier League. Come on, Origi. Show them what you're made of. Oh, Origi, you disappointed me. Right, don't disappoint this time, and then he did exactly that. That makes me very upset.
Eriksen. Now Lucas Moura.
Kane, no.
It's offside. That's what the assistant
it's offside getting. Well, I thought he would was scoring there anyways. Because the striker seems and normally, no, really no. Well. Kane, no, get out.
Henderson. Origi. Henderson. Looking for a through ball.
Origi! Oh, that was close. That was close to a 2-0 lead there.
Oh, what a moment that was. A wonderful effort hitting the woodwork. Just inches away.
I'm going to do the tactic. That's got an overhead. I'm going to try this. No. Looks like I can't.
Given the free kick.
It's a free kick to who? Wait, to them. What did I do?
Blocked off the pass there. Mohamed Salah. Shots on here. Comes out.
Right, that took a shot and it didn't find the net. But this shot will. Nope.
Kieran Trippier.
Right, so half time, 1-0. We're into a standard 1-0 lead from the goal from Jordan Henderson. Second half there.
Game to win, really. Now they've got the lead at half time.
Don't say that. Don't say that.
It's a quick break. Liverpool will get the throw. Salah now.
Oh, what play there, but just gonna
Kieran Trippier.
get to the Mane
here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, I thought he looked lively in that first half, really sharp and obviously got the goal. Another 45 of that and he'll be well pleased.
Lucas,
come on, tackle.
Here they are on the attack.
Okay. Come on, we need to tackle. Please.
He's blocked the shot well.
Tackle.
Origi getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Just a quick reminder for you, coming up on EA TV very soon, the Champions League fixture. Spurs will be facing Inter away from home.
Yeah, well, very soon it will be Liverpool versus PSG.
Defender did well to get to it, but he's got his shot off now.
Oh, couldn't quite make it 2-0 there, but that's okay.
About Liverpool's,
we'll just continue doing what we're doing.
Well, they're playing Paris Saint-Germain in their next match in the Champions League. And
here's the shot.
Henderson.
Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
But I can't
for Liverpool.
Put it in the net.
Change now. It's Mane. Origi.
Oh! I can remember how good I used to be at scoring goals on FIFA when I used to practice. I used to film some of them.
And now the shot!
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. There's a new player in at Inter. You heard it first with us. The signing is complete.
Well, we're here, it's around 15 million
right.
pounds, which I don't think...
It falls back to Alisson now, Henderson. It's fell to Ericsson now. Guys, if you are enjoying this series so far, remember to comment, like, and subscribe, and I will do more of it. Guys, also, let me know for ideas like you want me to do on the channel. In season 5, guys, because unfortunately I've accidentally already started arena mode and got some points, but I would say about next season on Fortnite, in chapter 2 season 5, I am going to be doing an arena series where I try to get to Champions League. So keep an eye on that. That's going to be posted when it's chapter 2 season 5. The day that comes out, the first episode will be uploaded of that. Unless I have to wait for a video to upload. But yeah, so far we are winning 2-0. Because Salah just scored. So 81 minutes in, it's 2-0. Chance for free.
Fabinho.
Shoots.
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
Come on. Come on, Salah. Oh ho ho! That is some goal from Salah.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get to
just run down that wing.
And he is
feeling bam.
Special delight at the moment. Here is another angle on that.
He smashed that in. His second goal of the game. Liverpool 3. Tottenham 0. 87 minutes in.
The team leading deserve the margin of what's going to be a very comfortable victory. Well, it's a 90-minute match and there's only 2 minutes to go. With great vision here.
I meant to cross it into Mane. I could have just kept on going and got him his hat trick, honestly.
They might have played him in here.
He put me off there. Kane. Oh, he just skied that. Anyways, guys, we won our last game of the video. A 3-0 win over Spurs. At their stadium. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. If you have, remember to comment, like, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time for another video when we will be in the Champions League group stage against Paris Saint-Germain. Anyways, guys, see you next time. Bye.